Hello, I'm Patricia Michaels from Taos Pueblo. I look forward to taking you backstage to have a behind-the-scenes look at the various production aspects that culminate the spectacular visual elements that shape each opera. I'm grateful to have spent time at the Santa Fe Opera as a technical apprentice, learning and creating in this remarkable environment. One of the most striking anticipated elements of the opera is its costumes, and that is where our journey begins. In full production mode, around 65 staff works in the costume shop, including millinery, dye, and craftspeople. It's not uncommon for 6 to 10 people to work on a single piece depending on the complexity of its construction. Drapers, cutters, tailors, fabric dyers, craftspeople, and millineries may all play a part in executing the vision of the opera's costume designer. Costume designers possess strong artistic capabilities and thorough knowledge of pattern development, draping, textiles, and fashion history. The designer uses these skills in collaboration with the team to create ensembles that fit the production's design concept. These so-called Bibles are what the industry uses to capture sketches, measurements, details of the fabrics, and the singer's role in the opera. Thank you for joining me on this virtual tour of the production shops at the Santa Fe Opera. We've had a chance to witness the magic that happens behind the scenes. There are so many creative technicians that contribute to the extraordinary sights and sounds of an evening at this world-class opera company. I'll be watching for what is yet to come in future seasons at the Santa Fe Opera. I hope you will too.